truth is, I should have won the Miss Olympia 4 years ago.